Jan Hayda dumps the puck in for Matt Duchene. Back to Hayda, slap shot, just behind Luongo. He got the stick on it, still loose. And where did it wind up? It's behind the net on the stick of Dan Hamhuis. It looked like the knob of Luongo's goal stick held that puck out.
What a save.
Well, Roberto Luongo, when you feel that puck going by you, the goaltender, you can feel it go through your equipment and desperation mode sets in. You can see in desperation, he just spins around. And when he spins around, the top of his stick gets it, the knob spins it out, and then he gets hit in the back. Desperation mode. What do? Spin around, get there, and he gets hit right in the name tag of his sweater, makes the save.